Okay. That's not good. I'm not very good at dodging the bouncing balls. When I was younger, they taught me to follow the bouncing balls. Hello, friends, and welcome back to Bleed. My name is Brandon Dayton. I am your humble narrator, and this is part 6. Possibly the very ending part. But we shall find out about that. Look at all the stuff you could buy. I still am not sure how to equip it. We'll fight the dragon today! Mission 6. Get swallowed by the giant dragon and remove his beating heart to become the best hero of all time. Oh my god. Horrifying. How did I get in here and what is this? I need some questions answered right now. Whoa, okay. Wrong. What the hell was that? I don't understand anything anymore. Ah, here's how you change weapons. Duh. Revolver. Shotgun. Good. Shotgun seems nice. Ah, fuck! This was going to take some doing. This isn't what you look like on the inside. Nobody looks like this on the inside. Let's just beat the level! Rin? I didn't know your name until the very last episode. And I don't feel bad about that at all. Okay, no. No! No. Give me my shotgun. Just give me my fucking shotgun. Alright. Is that good? Everybody happy now? Fuck! Okay. Fart! Man, this is super difficult. Oh, free falling. Oh, it's an apple. We snuck inside in an apple. Now we have to fight the dragon's immune system. Its immune system breathes fire too. Not even AIDS can survive in here. Oh, fart. No more, no more! Sorry. Gotta keep going. Your ego depends on it. You wanna be the best hero of all time, don't you? I know you do. The game told me you did. So, you have to try harder. Give it everything you've got until you're crying at your computer desk, wishing that you never played Kirby's Dream Star for the first time. Is it Kirby's Dream Land. 5 years old, sitting there with the Super Nintendo. Good times. And then it brings you to things like this. And you think, was it the greatest present I've ever gotten, or the worst? I'm still not sure. 21 years later. Fart, fart, fart! I did it! Ugh. At least I kind of recovered it. This shotgun's pretty good though. 300 tokens? Dango! Boop! Boop! Oh, fart. Oh, I got crushed by the Doombla. You have an older brother who could try this pot? Shut your mouth! Gotta do it!
Let me do it! I can do it!
You know, a little faith in who's controlling the character wouldn't hurt, you know? You don't have to be mean all the time. We could work together. Oh yeah! Don't go over there again. I'll never forgive you for this. Okay, we're gonna wait. I'm not... I don't like the Doom Blocks. They scare me more than anything else in here. Except these things, which are murdering me if I don't move, so... So let's move! Oh fart, okay. Wait again. Don't die, but do wait. Got it. Ah! Almost. Only counts in hand grenades and horseshoes. Go! You're the best, you can do it. Don't break the green things and maybe the antibodies won't come. Speed run time. That's part of speedrunning. Okay, alright. Over, it's fine. Yes, yes. Go, 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 go! This is the final level for sure. The fifth level I wasn't sure about. This I am completely sure about. Oh my god. Can I break those things? I have to. Whoa! Ow. Damn! I am not doing enough damage. Damn. Fart. And he crushed me with his big butt. Big metal butt! Even a broken clock is right twice a day. I'll get him this time. You calling me a broken clock, miss? I'll break your clock. I'm not your woman. But I'll think about it! And not say it to anybody. Oh, damn it. This is so difficult. I need the rocket launcher. The rocket launcher would help me a lot. Alright. We're changing the rocket launchers, everyone! Rocket launcher and... We'll try the flamethrower. Done! Oh, yay, yay. That wasn't your fault! That's right. Protect my ego. Like a good woman should. Alright, Bubble Core. Your ass is mine, Bubble Core! I've heard about you and your bubble yum. Aw. I don't think that joke even made any sense. That's how hard I'm getting my butt kicked. Ooh, I hate... Ow. He is a mean guy. Super mean guy, this guy. Let us do the good thing and destroy him now. Alright, we got it. Uh-huh. It's like Elvis, baby. Ow. Fart. Come on. Yes! Get focus fired, son! Yeah, ignore the bubbles. How about that? What the hell is this? And why do I... Okay, it's fine. I'm sure it's good. Mm-hmm. It's not gonna hurt me at all. It's just like a dragon's lava blood or something. Where's it coming from? Is this a trap? It sure is. Oh my god. This is horrifying. I'm destroying like... dragon eggs. Embryonic dragon eggs. Oh my god! Stop tipping around, dragon! That's not nice. Oh, fart. Oh my god! Yep! Ah! This part is so fun! Oh my god! This part is probably my favorite part in the game, for sure. The dragon starts tipping around and the big jellos start flying everywhere. Oh my god. Inherently awesome. This game, if I haven't told you to pick it up already, do. It's generally pretty cheap, and it is some nice twitchy action. Ugh. It's nice to relax. Just destroy some dragon embryos. It's fine. Perfectly normal day. Oh, here they come. Here they come, here they come, here they all come. Good. Everything's fine. This is where it gets hectic. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, no! I'm so screwed. We have to go. They're gonna come back the other way. No! Ah! I don't. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, this is so crazy. How does everything work? Oh, come on. You got it. Gotta do it. Okay. All right. Dragon egg time. Woo. Oh, how much fun. Having way too much fun with this game. I'm actually kind of sad that this is the last level. And I think that's one of the benchmarks of a really good game. One, not caring you die. Well, that doesn't necessarily. But that is one of the pros about this. There's no regret, you just kind of jump back into it. You're like, okay, I died, but I learned. Let's do better. Alright, alright, they're coming. Eggs are coming. Alright! Oh, I gotta go through the whole thing again. Okay. Yep, 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 it's fine. This is a normal thing. No, 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 no! Ah! Ach, the liver! Okay, alright. Out of jumps. Gotta take a hit. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. It's like I forgot this part in the 5 seconds that I was away from it. Oh, those are coming. Everything is fine. Okay, not yet. Not yet. Nope, 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 nope. Bad choice is bad. Wreck, 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 wreck everything. Oh, you know what? Maybe a revolver. No, it doesn't shoot as fast. Let's take it some time to find a window here. Fart, fart, fart. Everything went horribly. Okay. There we go. Somehow I switched to the pistol. It is nice, but it's not really my favorite weapon. Just because it's so slow to fire. Even if the damage is a little more, like, I'm not that skilled with it. Although it's probably a top tier weapon, and I'm talking out of my ass. Does this game have tiers? I don't know. Does anybody take it that seriously? I'm not sure. Probably. There's a game community. Competitive game community for just about everything these days. And even if it's only 40 people, somebody loves Bleed as much as I do. Oh my god. The Dragon's Heart. The Heroic Origin. It's gonna shoot things! Oh no! Oh my god! Okay. What is that? Can I destroy that? Apparently not. So we'll just focus fire the heart. The walls are closing in! The walls are closing in! Oh, that's because it was blood loss. It was just growing dark. There have to be some cheats somewhere. Oh, you tell me. You tell me, because I don't know. Look, we got 666! That's a great score, isn't it? We'll change it. But it'll be there for a while. Okay. That's not good. I'm not very good at dodging the bouncing balls. When I was younger, they taught me to follow the bouncing balls. That's just because they wanted me to be a conformist.
Conformist sheep.
Okay, don't shoot those. No, that's bad. That's very bad. Naughty, naughty dragon. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Come on. Yeah, buddy! Get some! Woo! Rin is the greatest hero of all time! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! What happens now?
And so, as the beast tumbles through the sky, the last of your heroes is no more. The wheat has been cut from the chaff. The world has a new hero. A true hero. Me!
Who are you? Wait! Hey! I'm the one who killed the dragon! It was me! The Bubble Co and I defeated your best! I will broadcast my induction into the Hall of Heroes tonight. So the world can properly celebrate its true hero.
Who was that? And how could everyone believe him? I'm the hero! Me!
Uh-oh. So it looks like we've got another hero! So in the next episode, we're gonna defeat the idiot! It might be the last episode, but it looks like there's room for one more, even. Who knows? I hope you'll join me and find out next time on Bleed. Until then, I'm Brandon Dayton. Bye-bye!
1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again.